There are certain days which goes down the annals of history for time immemorial and becomes a source of inspiration and a signature event for posterity to take pride in. 19 May is such a date for the people of Varagvale, which would remain alive forever in the hearts of millions who love and respect their mother tongue. From dawn till dusk, we observe this day amidst a bouquet of activities. Now, let's go down the memory lane and indulge in recollection of past events that made 19 May a red letter day. Bhasha Shohid Divosh, or Language Martyrs Day, is observed in every nook and corner of the nation and across the world, especially in Varagvale, Assam, Silchar, to commemorate the death of 11 persons who were martyred on 19 May 1961 while they were peacefully agitating at Silchar railway station demanding the revocation of the Assam Official Language Act 1960, according to which Assamese was made the only official language of the state of Assam. The 11 youth, including one woman who laid down their lives in that police firing, were Kamala Bhattacharji, Kanainal Lyugi, Chandicharan Sutradhar, Hitesh Vishwash, Satyendra Dev, Kumudranjan Das, Sunil Sarkar, Tarani Devnath, Sachindra Chandrapal, Birendra Sutradhar, and Shukumal Purkast. Varagvale, being a Bengali dominated region, this circular was regarded by the people of this area as an act of linguistic aggression. In the aftermath of the valiant sacrifices of the martyrs, Bengali was made the official language for the present-day Varagvale. Since then, this date, 19 May or 19 May, is observed as Bhasha Shohid Divosh. The subtle sovereignty of Bengali people allows them to accept and embrace every customs, every traditions wholeheartedly without any discrepancies. The world shall always remain indebted towards the glorious and inevitable contributions all over the world. It's not about Bengali people or not about the people of Varagvale. As being a human being, our heart is instilled with loads of emotion. Thus, we must express our gratitude, respect, and tribute to everyone around us, regardless of their caste, creed, language, color, and many other faces. So, with this, on this occasion of Language Martyr Day, Bhasha Shohid Divosh, we, the Revision Learning Team, pay homage and tribute to all other languages and cultures of the world and to all those martyrs who have done a lot of sacrifices to save and protect their native language. Long live the Language Martyrs. Jai Hind.